high tide in Charleston is at noon tomorrow. So we know there's going to be water, a lot of hot water in Charleston at noon.
The United States, I want to be very clear about this, the United States will never, never, never recognize Russia's claims on Ukraine's sovereign territory.